the doctor came in and she sat on the bed and she was point blank. She said, your heart is so bad that you need a new one. I've often questioned on why I was going through this. And since the transplant, I think I've found the purpose on why, is to spread the word of what a donor can do, one person, how they can change so many lives, just one person.